This is a Taro plant. It's a tuber vegetable that grows best in USDA zones 9 through 11. Plant Taro when the soil starts to warm up in early spring. It grows best in rich, moist, and well-draining soil. Taro needs at least 200 days of frost-free days to reach maturity. So plant it in April and harvest it in November.